They alone would save the Holy Land. Or destroy it. They were the assassins.